Just north of Copenhagen, you'll find the Open Air Museum, where you can enjoy the whole of Denmark in just one afternoon. More than 100 buildings, complete with furniture and tools, pigs and ducks, give you an opportunity to experience the daily and working lives of farmers and smallholders from different regions of Denmark in the 1700s and 1800s. The surrounding landscapes and gardens form a patchwork of moors, forest and open fields, telling the story of the countryside in which the buildings once stood. You can also see old breeds of livestock. From mid-June to mid-August, you'll be able to meet a fishwife preparing bait and a tailor squatting on a table. You can also chat with the kitchen maid at the stove in the manor kitchen, as well as many other people as they demonstrate the crafts of the past and talk about life in Denmark's historical countryside. Getting to the Open Air Museum is very easy. The 184 bus from Nørreport station in central Copenhagen will take you there in just 35 minutes. The Open Air Museum is open from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. Tuesday to Sunday.